guitar sounds that'll annoy the absolute shit out of your bandmates.
So this is one of the more difficult sounds to get. All you need is a capo. You take the capo and you put it on the 12th fret of your guitar. And then once that's in place, all you have to do is just...